workout. Today we're gonna be doing a sweat session. We have 5 circuits. Each circuit we're repeating 3 times. Each circuit has 3 exercises. So we're gonna go down each circuit, get rid of the exercises, and go to the next. So we're gonna start with a quick warm up, and then we'll go right to circuit 1. Let's get ready. We're gonna start with jumping jacks in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice and light on your toes.
Pump up the bass.
Repeat 3 times. Let's get ready. We're gonna start in about 12 seconds. Thank you. start on one side, jump to the other side, land on one leg, more advanced or for a challenge, try to touch the ground with the opposite arm, come back, and tap 45 seconds. Option here, you do a smaller jump or try to land with both feet. Then we have 30 seconds of pop squats. So we start in a plank position. We replace our hands with our legs, with our feet. Come up, look straight ahead. Back out from plank. Option here, you step it out, step it back in. Then finally we have 30 seconds of V-ups. So everything straightens out. And you come everything straightens in, either with your legs straight for more advanced or knees in for a modified version. That is our circuit 4. We still have 20 seconds of break and then we'll start.
Control. We can switch roles and I'll take the lead. He's so fucking high, he know what I mean.
here, you take the jump out, still crunch in, and use your arms. Then, we're doing a bear plank shoulder tap. So, you're gonna come to a bear plank on hands, on feet, 1 to 2 inches off the ground, shoulder taps. Option here, you do the taps on your knees in a modified plank or a plank shoulder tap. Finally, we have 30 seconds of reverse crunches. So, first option, legs extended, come in and come up. More advanced, extended, come in, come up. Slowly lower down, extend by L. Okay, that's our last circuit. Let's get ready. We're gonna start.
But if you close your eyes,